Now, how fast is this going?
Well, this shadow is passing across the country, depending on where you are, anywhere from 1,200 to 1,800 miles an hour. So this is moving incredibly fast because the moon itself, in its orbit, is moving at almost 3,400 miles an hour. And that, in combination with the rotation of the Earth, is what gives us a shadow moving that fast.
Okay, so Gotti, let's talk about space weather. Seeing this and space weather is so important. So just let us really understand why it's important on space weather.
So space weather is pretty much the conditions created outside in space due to the sun. We look at space weather because we want to understand these conditions. If you look at the image that you have now, you're going to see SDO image, the Solar Dynamic Observatory. That's where we actually look for the source of space weather, where the solar flares and the coronal mass ejections actually originate from. Well, when we look at SDO, at the images, we also have to look at artificial eclipses, like the one that you're looking at online now. These are actually from the SOHO spacecraft. These are the artificial eclipses that I was talking about doing. Like this, you have to block the solar surface to be able to see the solar atmosphere, the outside corona. But you're gonna see something like this today, and you saw it, but you're gonna see it better.